I don't know if either of us are very good at being who we think we are.
I have the florist shop on Castro.
You're like an institution.
You're somewhat of an institution, too.
It's a healthy hourly rate.
People are into beards. Should consider a career move. I'd lose the icing, though.
I'm setting up a new team.
As in, you could be my new boss.
Yeah?
This could be our opportunity to take control of our lives.
Are you talking about being unemployed? Are you crazy?